Copy. Next 13th question. Actually, we have 10th, 11th, and 12th question that I'm going to do it in the next week. So leave some space in your class workbook for those three problems and continue with this 13th one. Next week I'll be doing those three problems. Okay. So now take down this. How many three digits numbers are divisible by 7? I hope you understood this question. How many three digits numbers are divisible by 7? What are this three digits number? So can I call 99 as a three digit number? No, it is a two digit number. Can I call 1 as a three digit number? No. So three digit number from where it starts? It starts from 100, correct? So three digit number starts from 100, then 101, then 102, so on till 999. Okay, this is the last three digit number, correct? No, 100 is the first three digit number and 999 is the last three digit number. So among the number from 100 to 999, we have to check how many three digit numbers are divisible by 7. Before that, what you are going to do means you have to check whether this 100 is divisible by 7 or not. How to check 100 is divisible by 7 or not means you are going to take this in the first number 100, which is a first three digit number, try to divide it by 7. Can we divide 100 by 7? We can't completely divide it, in the sense 7 ones are 7, we have 10, so 7 ones are 7, so we have to carry 3, isn't it? 30 will not arise in the tables of 7. So I can say that 100 is not divisible by 7. So now let us check with the another number called 101. So again divide 101 by 7. Again 7 ones are 7. Carry 3. Okay. 10 will not come. No. So 9, 8, 7 will come. The difference between 10 and 7 is 3. So 31. Again 31 will not come in 7. So 101 is not divisible by 7. Next 102 divided by 7. So take 10, 10 will not come, 9 will not come, 8 will not come, 7 will come in 7 on the table, that is 7 on the 7. So from 7 to 10 we have 3 number different, 32 will also not come. So as we go on, we are going to continue for 103, again it won't be divided. We are going to do for 104, again it won't be divided. But check for 105 properly, children. 7 on the 7, 10 will not come in 7 on the 9 also will not come, 8 also will not come, 7 will come, so 7 ones are 7. From 7 till 10, we have 3 number, 8, 9, 10. So carry 3. Understood how to divide? So 35 will come, 7 5s are 35. So 105 is completely dividing with 7. So the first 3 digit number which are divisible by 7 is 105. Then what will be the second 3 digit number divisible by 7? Again check for 106 divided by 7. You won't be getting 107, 108, 109. Check for 112. Divide 112 by 7. 7 ones are 7. Again 7 ones are 7. You have to carry 4. 42 we have. 42 will come in 6. 7 6 are 42. So the second 3 digit number divisible by 7 is 112. Like that it goes on till which number we have to check. We have to check 999, divide 999 by 7. Can we divide it by 7 completely? Again no, because 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, carry 2, 29, 7, 4s are 28, carry 1, 19 will not come. So like that you be go on checking, you will be getting next check for 998, next check for 997, lastly check for 994 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, carry 2, 7 4s are 28, carry 1, 7 2s are 14. Since 994 is completely divided by 7, I can say the last 3 digit which is divisible by 7 is 994. So let me write last 3 digit number divisible by 994. So what we need to find means, we need to find how many digits, that is how many 3 digit number are divisible by this 7. So as we know 105, 112, still it goes on, the number goes on. Okay, we need to check what is that, how many 3 digit numbers are divisible by 7. In the sense we need to find the n. how many number of digits? How many number of digits? What is n means? N means number of terms. No. So we need to check how many number of digits, how many number of three digit numbers are divisible by 7. So we need to find n. We know what is a. So this is whatever a be. So write your answer like this. Start like this. Three digit numbers are, you write 100, 101, 102, so all in 999. Below that you write three digit number that are divisible by 7 are, then you write 105, 112, so on till 994. Then you find what is A. A is 105. 105 is the first number which is divisible by 7. D, you know D how to find. A2 minus A1. What is A2? Which is the second term which is divisible by 7? That is 112. 112 minus 105. What is 112 minus 105? It is 7. So we got what is A, what is D. Let us find what is AN. So let I write AN equals A plus N minus 1 into D. What is AN? AN means nth term of an AP or last term of an AP. Which is the last term in this AP? The last three digit number that is divisible by 7 is 994. So AN is 994. So let I subscribe the value of AN as 994. 994 equals 105 plus N we don't know. That is only we need to find into 7. So first what we need to shift? First we need to shift the 105. If 105 goes there, it will become minus 105. Remaining all will be same in RHS. So what is 994 minus 105? So 994 minus 105 is 889. Greater number is having plus, so it is plus. So shift this into 7. When that into 7 goes there, it will become division 7. So it is, I will write here, 889 divided by 7. In the RHS, we have only n minus 1. If you are writing in the book only, it goes into your head. Otherwise, nothing you can understand. So please write it in your books. So how to multiply this? Will 8 comes in 7 ones are? No. Will 7 comes? Yes. So 7 ones are 7. So carry 1, 18. 7 2s are 14, carry 4, 49, 7 9s are 49. So 129 equals n minus 1. Lastly, shift that minus 1 also to that side, it will become 129 plus 1 equals n. So therefore, n equals 130. So conclude your answer. 130 terms, or don't write terms, you just write, There are 130 three digit numbers. There are 130 three digit numbers that are divisible by 7. Okay, so how many three digit numbers are divisible by 7? 130. So totally 130 three digit numbers are divisible by 7. It goes on 105, 112, 119 like that. There are totally 130 three digit numbers are divisible by 7. Copy 13th one. How many multiples of 4 lies between 10 and 1250? So we have 10, 11, 12, 13, so on till 248, 249 and 250. So we need to check from this list of numbers, from 10 to 250, we need to check which all will get divided by 4 or which all will be in the multiples of 4. Multiples of 4 means tables of 4. You all know the tables of 4, right? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, it goes on. So which is the first number from this sequence, 10 to 250, which is divisible by 4 or which is a multiple of 4? 12. Okay, because 4 3s are 12. So 12 is the first number which is divisible by 4 from the number 10 to 250. Which is the next one? 16. 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, so on till... Will 250 will get divided by 4? Let I check. If it completely divided by the 4, then I can say it is a multiple of 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 6s are 24, carry 1, 10 will not come. So it was not divisible. So 249 by 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 6 are 24, 9 will not come in 4 ones are, so it is not divisible. So 248, let I check. 248 by 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 6 are 24, 4 2s are 8. Since it is completely divisible, I can say 248 is a last digit which is a multiple of 4 from the sequence 10 to 250. So let I write what is A. A is 12. D is 16 minus 12. A2 minus A1, that is 4. So what is AN? AN is the nth term of an AP or last term of an AP. Which is the last term of an AP which is divisible or multiple of 4? That is 248. So AN equals 248. Now let us find the number of terms involved in this sequence. Means we need to find what is N. So write down the formula. AN equals A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is 248. A is 12, N only we need to find, D is 4. When this 12 goes there, it will become minus 12. So what is 248 minus 12? 248 minus 12 is 236 equals N minus 1 into 4. Okay? Now what you have to do? You have to shift this into 4, that side. When into 4 goes there, it will become division by 4. So 236 divided by 4 equals n minus 1. So let I divide 236 by 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 fives are 20. So we need to carry 3. 4 ones are 4. 4 fives are 20. We need to carry 3. 36. 4 nines are 36. So 59 equals n minus 1. Lastly, I will shift this minus 1 there. If minus 1 goes there, it will become plus 1. So 59 plus 1 equals n. Therefore, n equals 60. So there are 60 numbers which is a multiple of 5 between 10 and 250. So conclude your answer like that.